Hello guys, we are here to review Boya PY M1 mic today. Welcome to Sing Unboxing, and let's see how this mic works in the day-to-day usage of a YouTuber. To stay updated with our video content, please subscribe to our channel. Please note that this audio is being recorded using Boya PY M1 mic only in a quiet room so that you can get an idea of the voice quality. This is an omnidirectional lavalier mic, perfect for video use, designed for smartphones, DSLR, camcorders, audio recorders, etc. This is an affordable option for most brewing YouTubers or video makers, and this comes at just about $15 or 900 rupees. This microphone can be clipped to your necktie using a clip which is provided alongside. This has a 360 degree coverage. There's an integrated 6 meter long cable with a 3.5mm jack and a gold plug provided alongside for connecting it to DSLR. It works with most of the DSLRs using a LR44 battery which is provided alongside and a foam windscreen which provides it from additional noise. This mic is very light. The cable that plugs into your recording equipment is really long. It is ideal for presentations and will easily record nice, clean, single-person audio straight into any recording device. For multiple speakers, you will ideally need each person to have their own mic and a mixer to handle multiple inputs. Coming to pros, I think this is a small, portable, cheap, convenient, and easy to use microphone. Let's now talk about cons. It requires LR44 battery, which can be a little difficult to find once it depletes. The cable can be a trip hazard as it is too long. It is not ideal for multi-personal recording, and the sound quality is not par with higher and outstanding microphones. But I think this is what you can expect with a $15 microphone. Let's now come to conclusion. It's easy to set up and use, and records pretty decent quality audio. It's really useful for recording single person podcasts as well as additional audio to go with video content. But it also stretches to multi-speaker input and is an excellent starter kit for beginner video bloggers with a limited budget. You can buy it using the description below. Thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you in my next video. Bye-bye.